fuck yeah, bro. Like, you gotta imagine it like this, dude. You gotta, like, take a step back and realize what we're dealing with here. Like, let's say, you know how she's always hurting wrestlers? I bet you she's hurt a bunch of wrestlers and they fucking held wrestlers court and fucking Undertaker just had to fucking bring the hammer down on that bitch and said, "All right, just fucking pull your fucking pants down, hold your cheeks open, and we're all gonna tear it up." And they didn't even fuck her pussy, bro. They were just all tearing up her asshole because they know she can take it. Because she's just like Rikishi, that's her fam, dude. So I imagine that's how it goes down, bro. And her asshole stays open for a while, but it eventually closes.
This is such good shit.